I think in songs like Sweet Maria, Sweet Maria, you are putting more Finnish folk music than bluegrass on it. Is it like that?
Yeah, it might be. Before we recorded it, it was even more like a Finnish country or Finnish folk music. But then we turned it a little bit more of like bluegrassy or pop, even pop music style. But it started with very Finnish folk song like. But
All
yeah,
right.
there's a lot of this kind of Finnish mentality in it.
And what does the Finnish mentality have in particular? What's the difference with other people's mentality?
Well, I think Finnish mentality in the land of the eternal darkness, it's a bit melancholy and yeah, there's like something that we're missing, hoping to come. Maybe it's the light and the warmness that you have more. But yeah, maybe there's this melancholy. I think that's a word for it that describes it the best.
But and do you feel that like the band has this melancholy, because it's like an upbeat band most of the time?
Well, we're fighting against it all the time, so this is our way to get out of all the darkness and coldness here.